The red panda is a small furry mammal native to the eastern Himalayas and southwestern China. It is often mistaken for a raccoon, but it is actually more closely related to bears and mustelids. Red pandas are solitary animals that live in dense forests at high altitudes. They are excellent climbers and spend most of their time in the trees. Their diet consists mainly of bamboo. But they will also eat fruits, insects, and small mammals. For more videos like this, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.